Hello friends, in this video we are going to see series connections of the resistors. Let's consider a circuit such a way that the resistors are connected one after the other having no connection between them. For example, here we have shown that there are three resistors connected one after the other between points A and B, such a way that there won't be any connection between R1 and R2, R2 and R3, then this particular connection is called as series connection. Of the resistors, and the equivalent resistor for this will be nothing but simply addition of R1, R2 and R3. Suppose I am having n number of resistors connected in series. Then obviously the equivalent resistance for this series combination will be nothing but addition of all the resistors connected between points A and B. Suppose I am having all the resistors of the same value, which is nothing but a R. So if R1 is same as R2, is same as R3, is same as Rn, which is nothing but R, then I can say the equivalent resistor will be N into R, where I can say N is number of resistors connected in series. So as far as structure is concerned, I can say series combination of resistors means resistors are connected one after the other such a way that there won't be any connection between two subsequent resistors. But as far as the electrical parameters are concerned, I can say same current is flowing through all of them. So I can say if same current is flowing, then resistances are in series. So here we have seen, as far as structure is concerned, if resistors are connected one after the other, then I can say the resistors are in series. At the same time, if these resistors are connected to the battery, battery will give out the current which will remain same for all of them. Then the concept is, if same current is flowing, then all the resistances connected between the points are in series. So here we have seen how the series connection of resistances will look like. Thank you.